Ah, that sucks. Sit. Huh? Oh. Hey, you gotta know what's about to happen there. Otherwise you might fall off.
Oh yeah, as soon as you're turning, as soon as you let go of the
prop,
the jet's
going to
really
cause it. Yeah. Yeah, it's weird. It's sort of, I notice it skips across the water, kind of sideways. Yeah. Yeah, it takes a little getting used to it, but it seems like the same as dirt bikes. When in doubt, throttle out. If you got a problem, just grab the throttle. You know, I think I know what your problem with that motor probably is. You probably need to drive it more.
Oh.
A two-stroke dirt bikes hate like mid-range. You have to beat their asses and then the motors are happy.
Okay.
So the carburetors and the plugs get fouled up and...
I hope you're throwing that one up. I haven't quite gotten used to the new voice yet.
But I mean, that thing sure does seem to run fine.
Yeah, no, it runs. I mean, the knock at idle has gotten better. So I think you're right.
I think the key really, I think, is that you need to drive it, because I think when Katie drives it, it's probably not getting the throttle open.
Oh, she likes to go fast.
Well then, let her drive it, and just let people drive it who are gonna.
But I beat the, I mean, that's.
Yeah.
You're lugging the motor hard on that. Oh, what the?
What happened?
Well, that's not gonna be good. Here, hold on.
Man. Yeah, like for instance, if you take a motocross bike out on the street and just ride it at 4,000, 5,000 RPM and just drive along, you'll seize the piston up. Because all they do is, oh, I just came out of a turn, oh, there's a jump.
Right.
Brap! And then,
move this hoist liner. Here's a bad freaking spot.
What?
That post right there.
The one that you're...
Okay, we're a little far up. Let's see if it's, can you see the box?
The what?
The box, the thing it sits on.
Yes. Yeah, I mean, it's not further than the boat, but I can see it.
Yeah, okay, let's move it back a little bit. That's it. Yeah, the other thing I had to do is